Alright guys, if you want to see something else than ball pythons and you want to see some venomous snakes, this is the video for you. If you get tired of seeing so many snakes, you might go all the way to the end and watch the cobra venom extraction. The cobra looks crazy. It's one of my favorite snakes in this video. Please keep watching. Thank you guys so much. Hope you enjoy.
The Serpentarium. I'm gonna start showing you guys what I'm seeing. There's a lot of cool stuff. Hope you guys like it. It's very dark in here, and let's get this started with a king cobra. That thing is bigger than I thought they were. This is the largest venomous snake, and she is huge. I didn't expect to see a Nile crocodile here, I'll tell you that. I think she's shedding. Reticulated python. That thing is freaking huge. You guys don't understand. That makes my ball python look like a little mouse. Something you guys see a lot in reptile shows is blue-tongued skinks, but I bet you guys you don't see a banded Egyptian cobra. Look at the colors of this thing. Oh, by far my favorite venomous snake. Can't wait to show you guys. See how much venom came out of that cobra. That will solidify your freaking blood and kill you.
Alright guys, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to my video. Thank you guys, you guys brought me to 240 subscribers. I wanted 200 by November 17th. Thank you guys so much. Now keep subscribing until I get to 300 so I can give out a $100 gift card. Thank you so much.